You ever had one of those days where you thought, man, it'd be nice to have a personal assistant? This is the app for you. It automates almost any task in your daily life and just makes you much more efficient. It's called IFTTT, better known as If This, Then That. You may have heard of it. There are a ton, thousands of different functions for this app and different reasons to use it, both personally and professionally. But today I'm gonna focus on the top five social media hacks that you can use this app for that will save you so much time. Basically, how If This Then That works is it connects services from two different applications and connects them together. So one action from one service triggers an action from another service, and these are called recipes, and that's how they're organized within the app. The first recipe I'm going to tell you about is taking your Instagram photos and automatically posting them as Twitter photos on Twitter. So you may know that Twitter doesn't allow you to post your actual photo, your Instagram photo on the platform. It just shows up as a link. So If This Then That takes your Instagram photos, and if you share it on Twitter through the Instagram platform, it'll share on Twitter as an actual picture, which makes a huge difference. It makes your content stand out, and it just makes life a lot easier so you don't have to go to Twitter and re-upload the photo. The second recipe is all about your photos. So I take a lot of screenshots for work, whether it's for clients or I'm curating content. And so what this recipe does is it takes your screenshots on your phone and automatically separates them into a completely separate album in your iPhone photos. Makes it much easier to scour through them and find the photo that you want when you need to use it. My third favorite recipe makes connecting with people offline and online much easier. So say you're at an event and there's a specific hashtag for that event. If you use this recipe, it will take all of the people using that event hashtag and automatically add them to a list on your Twitter account. So later, when you leave the event, you can go back into that list and re-engage with the people that you met offline. Awesome, awesome, awesome feature for networking. Fourth recipe is all about YouTube. So let's face it, YouTube's a bit of a rabbit hole. You can start watching one video, and then that turns into 10 videos. So instead of doing that and wasting your time, add a YouTube video to your watch later list on your YouTube account, and then it'll take that video and add it as a reminder on your phone so that you'll get an alert when you need to watch the video or when you want to watch the video. And last but certainly not least, scheduling posts to Facebook can be super time-consuming. So there's actually a recipe that you can use with your Google Calendar, and you can put your posts into Google Calendar and use a specific hashtag, and that hashtag signals that that post needs to be scheduled to your Facebook account. So instead of doing everything one by one on your Facebook page, you can actually do it all through Google Calendar. Big time saver. And then a couple bonus recipes on a personal level. On LinkedIn, you can automatically set it up so that if one of your contacts gets a new job, you will automatically post a congratulation message to them without actually having to do it. Also, same thing goes for Facebook. There's a recipe where you automatically can send a happy birthday message to somebody without actually having to do it yourself. And the list goes on and on and on. There are so many great features of the If This Then That app. So I hope this inspires you to download it and it'll help you be a little more efficient and a little more productive. If you have favorite apps that you use on a day-to-day basis that help with your productivity, leave them in the comment section below. I definitely want to hear all about them. If you found this video helpful, make sure that you share it with your friends, hit the like button below, and be sure to subscribe because I post new video marketing and social media tutorials every single Tuesday. If you have a request for a video, make sure you put it in the comment section below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.